Oh. So here's my plan. So I was streaming some couple of random games on the Wii U last night, and it's coming out blurry. And I thought, you know what? Maybe it's because I was streaming. Maybe there's something going wrong. Something going awry. But so I thought, instead of that, why not just record it? I'm just going to record it. Then I can actually watch it back. I can edit. I can cut and paste, which I don't often do. You normally just stream it. And whatever I stream, I'll just stick on YouTube. But of course, when I export it over, it drops it down to standard definition. So when it goes all blurry like this, it moves over, it's standard definition, which it looks even worse. So I'm just going to play for a wee while, record it, because it was, last night it was going in and out of focus, so whether my cheap £30 4K capture card has finally, or is finally starting to give up, which is either get another cheap one, use it for another couple of years. This is not something that gets consistently used. I even found my Elgato HD60, which didn't seem to want to work with Streamlabs, which is what I use. It only seems to want to work with the Elgato game capture software, and I can't find any way of integrating Streamlabs to get the capture card to work. So I don't know. New capture card maybe. But what I'm going to do, I am going to play for a wee bit. I'm not going to play, I was playing Mario Kart last night. I'm going to play something different. And I was wanting to play Splatoon, because I've set up the Pretendo network, so I can get like a lot of online features with a lot of games. But, and it did say Splatoon you can get on online, but I can't seem to. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to play a game that I don't need to be online. I thought I downloaded Mario Maker. That is annoying. Alright. Okay, so I'm going to play Black Ops 2. It has been a long time since I've played this. And with it being a Wii edition, a Wii U edition, you've got an online map, which I think is going to be quite interesting. On the floor. See what I mean? And now it's back in focus.
My father, Alex Mason, gave up everything he had. He abandoned.
I don't think I've played this since it came out.
So he could defend his country from people like you. I hated him.
For
that.
I haven't got the on my big screen.
But now,
I'm just looking
here
at the Wii screen
with you.
I'm going to say
so
we
are
I
the
mean,
same side.
That we
shaped by those we have lost.
We. remember really enjoying this game. That's one of the things about Call of Duty games. Major campaigns. Never have to get into this stuff. Buildings are rubbish. All my games. I like a story. Story driven, single player.
Don't leave me.
Clandestina!
June 19th, 2025. Judgment Day. Not long. Please configure your system for the optimal experience. Move the arrows to adjust. Okay. Contains graphic content, historical footage, and language from one player's find disturbing. I'll turn the language off.
Safety's on.
Hey, old man.
No, he was in the first
one. Raul Menendez here today?
Sergeant Woods. Raul Menendez is the leader of Cortes Dia. And the most dangerous terrorist since Osama bin Laden. Time. Guy's a vegetable.
Back off!
All he said was, mi hermana. That's Spanish for sister. You boys better get your together. He's gonna attack.
If you have information about a threat to national security, you gotta tell us.
Turn the camera on. Your old man. He's doing okay in Alaska. Nothing showed up.
Dad, I'm scared. I need help.
You're 7 years old, David. Stop acting like a baby. David, wait!
Go back to the army, like you did when Mom died.
Lieutenant Colonel North, NSC. know Jason Hudson.
What are you doing here?
Yesterday, Sergeant Woods led a covert team to take on an arms smuggling ring in Angola. This morning, we lost contact.
So go get him, CIA. Why are you here?
Castro and the Russians are all over Angola. We can't go in. The CIA have buried the mission. Woods and his squad no longer exist.
We got whatever you need, Mason. Name it.
David can stay with Jenny, like before. She loves having him. He'll be fine.
Dad, you said you'd never go back to the army. You promised me.
It's Uncle Woods, son. He'd do it for me.
Hang on one minute. Okay, right. What was this about mission briefing? Come on, I've lost my display. Right, mission briefing screen. One will appear prior to each mission identifying the key objective. You can also customize your loadout for this mission. By pressing Y or simply enter the level with the default loadout. You may also press X to check your career record. Right. So, confirm. Stick with this, and then start level.
They found where I was being held prisoner with a spy satellite.
Got a cutscene.
KH-9s, this baby. Film cannons are 12 miles up, and a C-130 comes by, snags it at about 30,000 feet. This was not the digital age. This film had to be processed, analyzed, and delivered, all by hand. Our dog in a fight. This guy named Jonas Savimbi. This guy.
No! I need help over here! Hold on! Savimbi, you gotta help!
The mortars have stopped!
Atirador in alcance!
Here they come! Here they come, my brothers! Fight, my brothers!
Come on.
Mason! Target the motor crews!
Take the heat off! Take out the tanks, Hudson!
Beginning strafing run. Sooner or later, one of them is gonna get lucky.
Nice work, Hudson. There's a couple of MG trucks targeting you.
You should stay with the vehicle!
I'm doing them!
You cannot lead the convoy! Has begun! Death to the MPLA! Defeated. That's a very dangerous rescue, my friend.
Where is he?
He's being held captive by a Nicaraguan gunrunner. A very dangerous man.
Where?
About 2 miles north. He's on a transport barge on the Cupango River. He may already be dead.
31 minutes. Don't have a pen to write that down.
I was MIA in a true old man thought I was dead.
Was that him? The old man?
I got dead to him.
Bob's
the numbers. Reznov's stuck in his head. He had no idea it was real. Could he? Kravchenko, when I sliced it, open, see, when he comes to first, boom, welcome to the Hanoi Hilton. 6 months later, they shipped me over to Da Nang. Place, made the Hilton look good, lost 17 of my group. By 72, it was just me. I was not gonna die. Swamp!
The language dropping in and out is a bit distracting.
Coming on the convoy now!
The boys matches Svenby's intel! Wood should be inside! Bring us alongside, Hudson!
the locks to the gunboats.
Okay, Mason, we're clear. Open up the container.
These are...
Give me a hand with this, Mason. Come on, man.
All right, okay. Secure the barge and rescue Woods.
Woods, are you in there, brother?
Bodies are badly decomposed. These men have been dead for weeks.
That's the old guy.
Woods.
Frank?
Why is that guy so fresh?
Frank! It's me. It's me, Mason.
What did they do to him, Hudson?
Things going mental. Stylus. This Valkyrie destroyed there.
Get Woods to cover! Come on, Woods! That arm's great as a gold mine! Grab the TGM!
We've probably attracted the attention of every MPLA foot soldier in the area. We need to move.
Come on, Woods, I've got you. I got you, brother. Village ahead. The antenna means they've got a radio.
We can call Savimbi for emergency extraction.
See, it's the image gone out of focus.
Hold! Take cover behind that log.
To me, those child soldiers and the commander, they're in focus. Even I'm in focus.
Let's move.
Camera's fine, I think.
Stay low. Keep your head down.
Ah, see, there you go. Press Y to crouch.
Don't move. Let them pass. Okay, on my lead, we run for the wooden hut. Now.
Okay.
patrols passing by. On my go, we head for the grass.
You just jump over and kill him.
Stay close. Hold position. They're right in front of us. Okay, we're clear. Move out of the grass. You'll be okay, Frank. I'm gonna radio for help. I'll take care of Woods. Watch yourself up there. Try not to draw any more attention.
Any more attention, like a bear trap?
Do not concern yourself with local politics. Prosta marionetka. Как ты? Дед. Как сказано.
You are dead, man, unless you do exactly as I say. Tune the radio.
You're going to kill me, see? Americano le está diciendo que no se mueva.
Shut up!
Piensa que está en control, pero él no es.
I say, shut up! Lower your weapon!
Los americanos no saben nada sobre la lealtad. Quizás nosotros deberíamos demostrar.
We're moving! Get to the beach!
Aquí!
Did you secure an evac?
Negative! We're on our way! Keep moving!
Head to the river!
Can it, Hudson! Just keep moving!
They're closing in on us! We gotta buy some time! He's a sitting duck! Use the poacher's platform to snipe! Get up high! Provide cover fire!
Gotta get moving, Hudson! Throw smoke!
Smoke out!
Grab Woods!
I got him! Let's go! We can't stay here! We have to move!
Get
we gotta make
another
stand! Bring some animal traps!
trying to blow that boat up, but I didn't look like it was happening. Oh, fucking hell. That's for the fucking cover.
I got you, brother.
Keep moving!
We gotta keep moving! Hit the sitting duck! MG truck on the
wall! I'll deal with it! Get Woods in cover!
There's a boat on the beach, come on!
Come on, Frank! Come on, we're getting out!
Well, we got him, Mason.
Can't kill me.
Something. Jesus. Shot in the grenade.
You can't kill me.
You can't kill me.
Mr. Old Man. Put it on the line for me. For honor, friendship. Just like you, kid.
Friendship. Oh, we're in the future. 1 year in the future. Yeah, I thought it showed the map on the controller, but it doesn't really show too much. It just says display and controls, like the control settings. You know what, I am going to finish recording there. Go back to my screen. Yeah, going to finish recording there. This was only really to try recording just to see if it would appear any better. you know, compared to streaming, whether it made a difference. But by the looks of it, it didn't make much. So, I don't know. Maybe it's time I invest a capture card, but I need to balance out the amount of streaming I do compared to, you know, the amount a capture card would cost. So, I don't know. Yeah, because the one I got was one of these sort of Chinese knockoff ones that said, you know, does 4K capturing, which, you know, clearly doesn't. But yeah. So whether it's just, it's come to the end of the time where, you know, it was good, now it's not, it's just worn down. And whether buying another one would do the job for the amount of stuff that I stream, or I have a look at eBay, CEX, get a pre-owned one. You know, it's not like I'm doing, you know, thousands of pounds worth of content streaming. But anyway, right, I'm going to call it. I have work tomorrow and important things besides work. Yeah. Okay, right. I will catch you later.